West Virginia University and the CDC have completed their mask observation study. The goal of the 7-week experiment, to find out how many students are actually wearing masks and if they're doing so correctly. So here are the findings. Out of the more than 3,100 people, almost 84% wore masks. Just over 16% did not wear masks. And of those who did wear them, 86% wore them correctly. WVU says it plans to continue this project in the spring.